The top menu contains access to all general tools and actions. The top toolbar provides a quick access to the most useful tools. The viewport is the place where the shading scene is drawn. At the bottom of the screen, the status bar shows contextual information like the current grid cell size or the PV field's total area. The bottom right buttons allow you to cancel or save your changes. All tools sub-panels are located in the right panel. It can be shown or hidden by clicking on this button. You can find the list of all current scene objects here. Groups of objects and zones of tables are listed below. These two components can be resized and collapsed. The Tools tab contains all the tools editing panels. Each panel can be expanded and collapsed by clicking on its header. For example, this panel allows you to define the sun position. Each toolbar can be customized by showing or hiding its buttons. It can also be moved to the left or to the right, and it can also be completely hidden. Right-clicking in this area will allow you to hide and show any toolbar. When the window is too small to show all toolbars, you can still access them with this button. It will show a context menu listing all missing toolbars.